It's Bert Seelman here, and I'm here to talk to you about exercise again. And of course, this one's about how much exercise. How much exercise, how much time, the volume, how much you really need. If you'll go see our video on the one set, you'll understand that when you work a muscle to a point of stimulus, there's no sense in doing a second set. So imagine if you were to get more effective with the way your exercise is done so that you get a deeper state of stimulus and it was more efficient, you were spending less time doing it and using the right amount of effort and learning how to put that effort out. And we can teach you how to measure your effort on each and every workout. We can tell you how you can be exactly know if you are recovered and ready for that next workout. So one of the things we teach is intensity. And in our book, we give the charts on how to figure the intensity of your workouts and the duration. You shouldn't be spending more than 15 to 20 minutes doing resistance exercise. If you're not going hard enough. When you go hard enough and you push yourself at a deep enough level, it's gonna call up more of the assisting muscle groups. When you push yourself harder, it's gonna limit how much total exercise you can do. You cannot go significantly harder and significantly longer. That does not happen. So we wanna teach you about how to become more advanced and how to get that actual result that you're looking for in the form of strength or performance. So it's gotta be done through an intensity quotient, which means you're gonna use more resistance, you're gonna do more reps, and you're gonna do it in less time. And so get our book. The book is The Great Fitness Fraud. It teaches you how to put these things together. It teaches you how to get the optimum of your recovery to ensure your results by optimizing all your nutrition and response mechanisms. And so when you have your sticking points, try this. Try this one little thing about amounts of exercise. Cut your exercises down to half. Go harder and see if your strength and your endurance doesn't significantly jump. So exercise, it can be minimal. It shouldn't be long. And remember, if you're using longer workouts, you're not going hard enough. Have a great day.